Proverbs 12 verse 19 says, "There is one whose rash words are like sword thrusts, but the tongue of the wise brings healing." How many times do we hear it said, "I didn't mean it," but it's been said, and it's had its effect. It has hurt, it has wounded, it has caused significant damage. Hopefully, we can take a leaf from the wisdom tree and look to use our words for the health and healing of others. It will be worthwhile to avoid the pain if we can walk in the way of wisdom.